started launching all of these sort of controversial special issues. Everybody who had any interest in fashion suddenly knew who this woman was.
That was very controversial and very, very forward-thinking.
C'était magnifique. J'ai trouvé ça, mais d'une puissance et d'une force. Et il n'y a que le Vogue Italie qui fait ça.
For example, the plastic surgery issue was hilarious, but also, you know, very kind of social satire. I mean, it was sort of in the tradition of like Hogarth.